us a little bit about these negotiations with General Motors. What were they reluctant to do, or was it a debate over cost or profits?
Well, it got to be a debate over cost. We don't want to think too much about cost when we're talking about this. This is not cost. I wasn't happy where General Motors built plants in other locations over the years, not so much during my term, but they built a lot of plants in other countries. I won't name the countries, but you can imagine. And so I didn't go into it with a very favorable view. I was extremely unhappy with Lordstown, Ohio, where they left Lordstown, Ohio, in the middle of an auto boom, because we had 17 car companies coming in, and then they were leaving one plant in Ohio. I love Ohio, and what happens? That became the story. Not that all these plants are moving in, but that you had one plant they were leaving. And frankly, I think that would be a good place to build the ventilators, but we'll see. We'll see how that all works out. But so I wasn't too thrilled. And then we thought we had a deal for 40,000 ventilators, and all of a sudden it became six, and then price became a big object. But Peter Navarro is going to handle that, and Peter will do a very good job. We'll see. Maybe they'll change their tune, but we didn't want to play games with them. Yeah.